legally admissible evidence.
That must be frustrating.
You have no idea.
Seems like Yuri's hunch is that the guy on the tape is the guy that killed all these people. I think she might be right. Sorry about that! I think I'm close. And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere.
This is a dream come true. You have no idea.
Devil's breath almost killed my sister. News ain't giving you the credit you deserve, but I know you
there's another police report.
During the quarantine.
I thought I was gonna die. Did you mean everything you said?
Yeah.
We definitely need to slow things down.
Sorry, spider emergency.
Wait till they see this at work.
I think there was a hit and run here recently. The victim was set to testify against one of Hammerhead's men. But of course, police never found a suspect. On the last one, Yuri sounded frustrated.
You have no idea.
That's it? Yes. I mean, we talked a little bit about her medication, but
when is the next session?
Why? What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do whatever my boss tells me to do.
Oh no. Are they setting up a hit on Yuri? Gotta get to those other locations. I'm getting close. It has to be Yuri who's leaving all this stuff. I remember this. A person got electrocuted accidentally, but the victim had ties to Hammerhead. Yuri tried, but couldn't find evidence of foul play. These case files are getting more and more recent. This one happened just a few weeks ago.
You seem nervous.
Yeah, well, the chief knew I was working undercover with you. I can't afford to lose my job. Maybe I should be the one doing breathing exercises.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks. I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer, he gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her. I think I'm close to the last crime scene location. Yuri's been here. Now where's the file?
Check it out.
Buddy. I'm just saying, Silver Sable could totally take out Spider-Man in a fight.
You kidding me? He's got actual superpowers.
You lost?
You seen the way she moves? I bet she'd take him.
With what? A couple of pistols and a cheap haircut? Come on, dude.
You're not giving her enough credit.
Spidey.
She's an international super mercenary, dude.
If Spidey can handle the Sinister Six...
I remember Yuri saying this was ruled an accidental death. Food poisoning, I think.
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready as all ever be. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. Just picking up a coffee first.
Okay. Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Just get a large coffee.
Hey there, Doc. Who's that you were just talking to?
Oh. Hey.